5th and 6th place matches brought to you by Defense Oak, Defense Oak, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian Apparel. This is Sandusky Bay 2021, Bay and River. Bay and River of the Sandusky Bay Conference.
What's up, Zabby?
Get ready to go.
Man, rock crew right there.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
third place up on that middle one. Skylar Cornell, Fort Clinton, and Mary Sykes of Willard. Then the championship mat, center mat, mat number two. Max Hurst from Edison and Tate Tomar from Oak Harbor.
Let's go, Tom!
and Paul Kukowski from Gisenberg. Up on mat number two, the championship mat, 113 pounds, Bobby Judge from Oak Harbor and Brandon Williams from Huron.
Thank you.
Johnson from third place, and then from the main man. Chase Johnson from the corner, and Chase Johnson from the third place.
Right.
Hunter Gordy from Gira, and Todd Robbins from Willow.
Walk your feet.
the 138 pound weight class. Chase Paul from Dakota and Ryan Frost from Seaford.
Hey!
fifth place.
Yeah!
Now wrestling at mat number one, 165 in the class, in third place. The Carter Garcia from Hope Well Rounded, and Lance Kovaki from Kitchener. Now wrestling on mat number three, for fifth place, the 160-pound weight class, Colin Kiroski from Huron, and Ethan Palmer from Dakota. Rock Dancer from Oak Harbor and Alex Polis from Gibsonburg. They're wrestling by Jack number 3, 5th place at 170 pounds. Bobby Sudo from Madre and Gabriel from Florida.
Yeah!
John Rothar from Willard and Keegan Wood from Huron. Wrestling on mat number one, third place, 195 pounds, John Rosas and from Lakota and Bryson Levin from Michigan.
Thank you.
Now wrestling on that one. 3 and 5 points. Jacob Watson from St. Joe's and Evan Cerrito from Huron.
Push him away!
now wrestling on mat number three. For fifth place at 240 pounds, Lucas Zamudio from Gibsonburg and Paul McFly from Montreal. Thank you.